I'm finna go in out here.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy. I'm back with another video, but shit, this video is an update though. It's an update about everything, cause I ain't really updating no video like video in a minute. So, this is an update. Like, I finally finished school. I finished school like a month ago, like back. I left August 9th. I can't remember. I just know it was a Friday. It was in August, early August, before the 10th. But, it was August 9th. Gots to be August 9th. But it was August 9th. I say about a week after I left, I had got this, job. No, I got a job before I left, but a week after I left school, I had got called in for orientation for Walmart. So now I work out there at Walmart, and it's good or whatever. Like, it's good pay. It real good pay. I like it. That should be cool, you know, whatever. But it's cool. And a lot of stuff been happening to me, like a lot of blessings and stuff, and I thank God, my Father Almighty, up there in the sky, you feel me, because without him, there's a lot of stuff I'll be missing out on, and I thank him so much. But I'm getting ready to get an apartment, like my own place. I'm finna get a car. I almost got all my money saved, so I can do that, and I'm finna buy me a camera. I'm buying me an extra camera, because right now I'm on an iPhone. But I'm buying an extra camera. That's when I get my camera out, I'm gonna start doing pranks on these fuck niggas. Y'all gonna like this shit. Well, I'm finna do pranks on these niggas, you dig? But let me know. Y'all follow on Instagram. I'm gonna go on the polls and saying, I wanna know who liked my new intro. Cause I kinda like it, you feel me? I like it. Like, I feel like, the reason why I changed it, because I feel like it was just getting old, cause I had that's my first intro, you feel me? So that's the first intro I ever made. I like it, but I need something different, you feel me? But add me on Instagram, and I got y'all, I promise. Just add me on Instagram, My link is in the description. Add me on Instagram. But I'm out this bitch, and I'll catch y'all later.
Like that bitch, chill up. Hoes dream to come up off a nigga. They just looking at you as a ticket. When they took the act, it's like I lost my nigga. You might say I'm tripping, but I'm missing. Had shoot out with a friend of me, thinking I'ma kill him when I catch him. He got locked up by the grace of God. If they let him out,